See, it's not necessarily that, like, I don't think it's the VR that's taxing on my system. Oh, I'm not even streaming. I am streaming. Okay, I know what's going on. I don't think it's necessarily the VR that's taxing on my system. It's the VR and streaming combination, right? So that's definitely the issue. Why does this think I'm not streaming? I am streaming, right? I hope I am. I'm a just test. Is that working? It's working. Okay, well, hey, welcome back. As you can see, it wasn't just my stream that died. My entire PC had a little hissy fit. You're in an ad? Fair enough, fair enough. But yeah, welcome back, everyone. Me too. Yeah, Twitch be fudging weird with the whole like system of, hey, let's give everyone an ad every single time they refresh a page. Azza, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. I hope you're enjoying the stream so far, even though you've seen me die several times and then the entire stream die, which is always lovely. That's just a recurring thing with my freaking Half-Life Alyx streams. Low GPU. I know. I turned all the settings down so that wouldn't be a thing, you dumb game. Oh shoot. Hold on. I don't have audio because I need to do a thing real quick. Yeah, VR streams are fantastic and I love them. I don't have audio because of reasons. Please be nice and don't crash. Just download and sell Olivia? No problem. I hope you enjoy it. There's like a lot of things. It's not just a chat thing. There's also a different. I don't know how to explain it. There's like a third person camera sort of thing. So for people who do like Beat Saber or whatever, you can set up the camera so you can put yourself in as like an avatar and all that sort of stuff. I don't mess around with that though. Yeah, it seems like it has a lot, which is super cool. I just don't use or have need to use those sorts of features just yet. Also, I'm gonna take this thing while I know it's here so I can heal myself when before I die again. Okay, well. Oh my god, yes. Let's bring that closer to me. Oh! Lovely. It has begun. Nope. Oh. No, you don't. Where do you think you're going, bud? No, ammo. Man, if I had a grenade, that would be fantastic. And of course, I find myself back here, except I moved the freaking thing elsewhere. Oh my god, horror games in VR would be so good. I don't think I have any horror games in VR at the moment, but that's definitely something I think would be so cool. Wait, is he? Oh my god, can I get what? Oh fuck, did it pull it back? Furry games? No, I'll pass. Like, if that's your thing, no problems. But, oh my god. Thank the Lord. Not now. Oh, Oh my god, I did it, guys. You proud of me? You proud of me? Half a VR collection? Oh my god, they're not done. It's not over. It's not over. I was lied to by myself. Don't call for a medic. Just accept your death like a normal bad guy. Yeah, like that. Come on out, bud. Fudge. And I'm low on ammo, because of course I am. Do you think I care? Anyway. So half proud. Can you be full proud again, because I actually did it? Oh, there's another- oh my god, there's more. Backpack only stores full magazines. Oh, that's half a magazine I threw out someday? Huh, funny. You're so very proud. Thank you, Goat. I've only just met you, but it means the world to me that you're so proud of me. I don't know what I'd do without you. Oh, there's a grenade after all! Fudging, course there is! I just need to open my eyes! Anyway. Oh, another... They gave me so much stuff. And there's another grenade here too, so it's like I literally had everything I needed. I just couldn't see. You'll love to see it! Anyway, so I'm gonna save the game now, so I have to go through all that again. Granted, I'd have grenades, and I'd have a full... He has a grenade too! Game's just rubbing it in my face now. Game's just rubbing it in my face, they're like, hey, grenades, you wanted those? Those would be easy if you used them, right? Another grenade? You know what? Just for fun. You deserved it. Okay, so... Oh my god.
That's two shells.
Okay, so ammo check, pretty freaking poor. We'll have to remember that. So next time I get into an encounter, I can serve ammo and look for all the fudging grenades. Did I just mic drop a grenade? Not on purpose, but yeah, now you mention it. Yeah, I did. I mic dropped a grenade. And it was entirely subconsciously. So, take from that what you will. I think I hear things. You love that? I'm glad you loved it. If I knew you would have loved it, I would have done it on purpose a lot sooner, probably. Not sure. Oh, hey, there's another fudging healing thing. Good thing I wasted all the healing items, so I don't actually need it. Not that it's plugged in anyway, but, you know. Are you empty? Why are you empty? Oh, there's- actually, you know what? There's another healing thing there. So you know what? I will waste this. Cause it's not really wastage- oh fudge, I hit my birdcage. It's not really wastage when there's another one. Is there anything else, like- hey, there we go. Actually, much better. See, Azza, thank you so much for stopping by, and you too, Go. I really appreciate the raids and hanging out and stuff. Have yourself a great rest of your day or night, and stuff like that, and I'll catch you all later. Well, for Azza, have a good shower. Oh, fudge. I need to stop hitting things. I'm facing this way for a reason! But VR. I'm not using VR right if I'm not, like, turning around and hitting everything in my room. Okay. Oh my god! I'm sure that was meant to happen. I'm sure that's how the door works. Ah. Right, so this is a redundant system. Who? Why? Okay, why would you have cables running into like a junction box that when they're very clearly meant to connect if you're only gonna have cables that like bypass the entire junction box anyway? Who came up with this system? like, actually, who came up with it? I need to talk to the man. Oh, God! Yeah, I don't know what I expected. Ow. It's fine. I did my job. Oh, that's not... I did not do my job. Let's... There, that's my job. There we go. There we go. I fixed it! It only cost me, like, a few of my arms and legs. Okay. Let's actually leave that closed for when I will undoubtedly need it next. Oh boy. Well, this is an easy one. Why'd they give us something easy? That's why I suddenly understand everything. Okay, I suddenly don't understand anything, because that was still super easy. But hey, what do I know? How much resin do I have? 41. Bullet reservoir would be great. What if... Oh, shotgun though? Grenade launcher would be nice. Don't wanna... I have not upgraded this at all. Reflex sight, laser sight. Can I get both? That's 40. But do I want the extended mag? No, I definitely want a laser sight. Okay. Just chucking them out. The fuck? Yeah.
You can put that to good use.
Oh yeah, baby, let's go. I do still probably want an actual, like, reflex sight on it. Wait. Oh, that's okay. It's just insufficient. Let's get that reflex sight. Oh god. I was getting so into it, I just fucking whacked the side of my headset. This is very interesting to watch with no audio. I bet, Derp, I bet.
Wouldn't want to be on the wrong side of that.
That looks fudging neat, actually. I'm a huge fan of that. Did I just smack yourself? Yeah, there's your answer. No, I want that back. I didn't want to... Okay, so this still has more.
I don't have enough resin for any of this stuff.
Oh, well, you know what they say about resin, Alex.
No, what do they say
about
resin?
What do they say about resin?
Look for more resin.
Look for more resin.
I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, that's
lovely.
Look for more resin.
I will say as well, that's the first time I've actually hit my headset, like, by accident during a stream. Do I need to open the door of that? No, it'll just come straight out. Lovely. Okay. Fudging, come at me! Hold on. I wanna grab this properly. Come at me, I have a stick, and I'm not afraid to use it. Yarr! Anyway. I'm doing great, thank you, Derp. You're doing great. No, you're doing great. What the hell's the point of this area? Is the only point of this area to, like, be here so I can get upgrades when I'm actually meant to be, like, wandering around out here? I'm gonna assume that's the case. I'm really gonna hope I'm meant to go down here, because if I'm not, that is a problem. I'm glad you're entertained by the complete and utter silence. I don't know how or why you would be, but it's not my place to judge. It's just my place to be a fudging pantomime, apparently. Is there anything in here? Fudge off. Right back and they're gonna kill me. I don't know whether that means they've found me or whether they just wanna watch the area. They just wanna watch the area, I'll be fine. I hope. Can I... St- still here? Are they talking about me? That I'm still here? Dang right, I'm still... I felt blown up, dummies. Were they gonna say I'm sorry?
Crowded down here, Russ.
Our channel's gone crazy since we took out that substation. They know we're after the vault now. Whatever's in there, they really, really don't want us to get.
Well, just one more.
Now that's the spirit.
Hey, have a grenade. See, and this is why grenades are so fudging strong. That dude, not even a problem. Not even a concern. No consideration whatsoever. I just fudging... Look at this fudging man's. He's dead. And it wasn't even... I didn't even sneeze at all. I still have health. A joke. anyway. God, this cable is bugging me. I need to really look at investing in a wireless setup. It'd be so nice. Oh, fudge. I hit something. There's nothing in here anyway. Okay. Well. No, the top one. There's nothing behind it anyway. It's fine. Do you have a grenade, good sir? To replace the one I so very nicely used? No, you're a piece of fudging trash and I want you to get out of here. Why are you spinning? Should I be concerned about the spin? What am I doing to the poor body? Nothing. You don't need to know about it. If you don't need to know. It's okay, Dirt. Don't worry about it. Honestly, it's better if you don't know. Ooh! No. Give me the resin. As they say about resin, look for more resin. I can poke it with a stick. Except it's a big stick and it's a gun and my head itches. Okay. Great, now that I've moved my freaking thing. Regrets. Yeah, that's totally how that's meant to work. Do I want to go up or... Oh my god, that is an explosive. Serons, hello, Wee, how are you? Hope you're doing well. Welcome, how are things? How are you? Mama ooh. I'm not gonna question it. How you doing, Serons? Is this a dead end down here? Good, I like dead ends. Give me that resin. You've already missed one stream crash, so that's lovely. Wonder how many of those we'll get today. Hopefully that's the only one, but it was so early into the stream. So early. Okay, well, see, the smart thing here would be to use my pistol. Fudge my life, I can't aim. You see the 18 minutes? Yeah, crashing is fun. You are in the market for a new bike anytime, Serons? Just out of curiosity? This one doesn't really work very well. In fact, its wheels are busted. But, hey, maybe you do want a new bike. Maybe chat wants a bike. I wanted to catch it. Ooh, actually. Nice catch me. No problem. Would've been bad if I didn't catch that. I almost walked right into the thing. You can't ride a bike that way. Interesting. The things I didn't know about you. Note to self. Ooh! Note to self, there's lots of gear in here! Note to self, Serons can't ride a bike. Don't worry, Serons, I think everyone else is on the same page as you, because that bike there probably can't be ridden very well. That hit me. Fudging. kidding. They know I'm here now. Throw the lid like a frisbee. You're right. You're right, I should have done that. It could have been a better throw, but we're indoors. You don't know. Maybe that would have gone super far. Totally would have. You just don't know because it was indoors, not because the throw was a bad throw. It's because we're indoors. So you'll never know. Oh my god! What the fudge was that, game? The fudge was that, game? You got sniped? Oh. Guys, at least make it a bit hard for me. They literally sat themselves right next to fudging explosive barrel. Like, what are they thinking? Finally got your powers into 30? Nice! Target is still active. Dumby. Anyone else out there? Huh? No, I didn't think so. Yeah. But that's a nice level for your paladin. Is that the one you're taking into Shadowlands? Or have you not decided yet? Because I'm at 50 and I'm ready to go into Shadowlands now. Whenever you are. But I think I already told you that at some point. Yes, nice. So I guess when you get that to 50, let me know. Are you going to be tanking on that one? Oh, I can't make the alarm clock go off. I'm upset. Eh. I did not expect that to just smash the window. Oh, the Dark Knights. Okay, gotcha. That one's already 50. Cool. For those of you who don't know, Sarons and I are going to be playing some fudging World of Warcraft at some point. And playing this new Shadowlands expansion. Ooh. And that's all I really had to say about that. Okay, so it seems like I'm... Am I really gonna jump to that? Ooh, wow. VR, folks. Yeet! What's up, boys? I'm home. Anyway. Do a flip? I wish. Because you know I would have done a flip if I could. Eh. Oh, hello. Give me those. Someone's saying that they're them. But I don't know who they are.
Are they saying my name?
Yeah, that's not good.
Wait, they're saying, hey, Alex is us. Why is that not good? So can I not... Can I not get rid of the ammo in this? Can you not reload a freaking assault rifle? Haha. Think you could hide in there? Ugh, I just tried to scratch my forehead. I'm a dummy. Oh my god. Woo! I actually tried to grab the gun there, like an actual gun, and I was very confused when I saw a hole in the freaking... when I felt a hole in the goddamn controller. Because, you know, like an idiot, I thought VR was real. Oh my lordy! Wait. No way. Surely not. What the hell? What is this? Oh my god, I can disarm these! I thought I just had to shoot them! Bro! This is a whole new experience! So, folks, we are. Yeah, we're back. That's the second time now my entire PC has crashed streaming Half-Life Alyx. First time was a little bit of a one-off situation, you know, a little concerning, but who knows? Anything could have happened. Second time? That has me worried. You know? That has me worried. And I don't know. I want to finish Alyx, right? I want to finish Half-Life Alyx, but I think something's going to have to change before I can do that, before it becomes physically feasible for me to do such a thing. Because obviously I'm not willing to constantly be crashing streams. If it was just OBS crashing, whatever, I'm okay with like restarting OBS every time. I'm not okay with my PC dying every time, and I don't know why that is. I have gone into Event Viewer to find out. Retsky, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. How are you doing, Retsky? I hope you're doing well. Welcome. As I was saying, I've gone into Event Viewer to check out what happened. And I don't know what's causing it. Even an Event Viewer is not telling me, right? All I see is that, you know, the system stopped responding, crashed or lost power unexpectedly. That tells me nothing. So this, I gotta do some looking into things. Overheating? It's not overheating. Nah, it's not an overheating issue. I don't think it is an overheating issue. If anything, maybe my power supply unit isn't able to. But that doesn't make sense because it can do the VR the whole time. I don't know. It's something I need to look into because that's the second time now. And obviously, computer constantly like restarting. I don't know. If anyone else has any thoughts about why my entire PC would crash, would very much love to hear it, of course. I just need to work, like, look through things and find out. Because that happened about 7:37. Yeah. I don't know. As I said, Event Viewer isn't telling me anything. No, it's not a resources thing. As a hello, welcome back. My entire PC shut down. This is the second time it's happened while streaming Half-Life Alyx. Yeah, so I think what I'm gonna have to do, as much as I absolutely hate it, I think I might have to put Half-Life Alyx on halt and pause it until I can work out what the problem is and possibly fix that problem. Because this is the second time in 2 days that my whole PC is shut off. See, the difficulty is with that, Jeff, is that I haven't played a lot of VR games. Half-Life Alyx is one of the first ones I'm playing. And typically when playing VR, I don't seem to have a problem. When I start streaming VR, that seems to be the issue. I don't know whether Half-Life Alyx is having difficulties because the game is intensive. I don't know whether it's having difficulties because I'm streaming at the same time and my PC can't handle doing both. It's something I need to look into and find out because I don't want it to keep crashing, you know? but that's something I can do another time. For now, I'm still willing to stream for like the next hour or so. It'll just be working out what to stream, if that makes sense. And I'm open to ideas, although I feel like what I'm probably likely going to do is, I'm probably likely going to just poll time. I'm probably likely just going to want to play Star Wars again, but that could change. Very much could change. I'm just going to have a quick glance over the, event viewer. Just to see if I can find, like, the point of failure. But it doesn't seem like there is one. Oh. Just chatting? We definitely can do some just chatting. The thing is, I'm really bad with chatting, and I don't know what to chat about, because socializing is hard. Okay, I can just drink half a glass of water, apparently. Actually, here's a question. What power supply unit do I have? I'm gonna check what power supply unit I have to even see if it's, like, strong enough. I mean, it should be. I don't know why I thought I'd be able to see it on the side of my PC. It's blocked. It's blocked. I can't see it. It's a PC build. No, I'm not. Yeah, I'll check it later. Because, yeah, my thoughts are it's either a CPU issue. Sorry, an overheating CPU issue. My graphics card is not overheating at all. When the PC restarted and I looked at my graphics card, it was like 40 degrees. It's not even an issue. My CPU was like 70. I'm thinking it might be power supply. My only question with that, right? My only question with that is why would it be able to play the VR and stream for like that whole 1 hour's worth before just dying, you know? I don't know. Because it also tells me low GPU resources available when I launch Half-Life Alyx, but I have a 3070. That shouldn't be low GPU resources, right? So maybe the power supply is putting more energy towards the, oh, God, no. Wait, what's God, no? That it's a power supply, or... That should be fine, yeah. But it's... Yeah, exactly. But it's telling me low GPU resources, so I'm wondering why that is. Yeah, I got you. I'm with you now. I could actually do... You know, I'm going to really quickly change the, PC crashed again, lol. And I'm just going to change it to just chatting for now. So that's going to update the stream there. What I'm actually going to do is I'm just going to Google low GPU resources, Half-Life Alyx 3070, and see what comes up. Yeah, ask the internet. Exactly. 3070. That should come with a solution. Maybe. Chrome. Well, it shouldn't be Chrome. Software bug? Crashed your whole system again. A lot of people seem to have entire system crashes. Play yourself and stream first for fun. I hope it works for you, Azza, because the game is fantastic. VR is fantastic. I've had a blast and I haven't had any issues with anything except for when I've been playing Half-Life Alyx on stream. So I don't know... if it, like, what it is. And it's hard for me to monitor my, issue as well, right? Double check graphics up to date. C drive being too full. Fudge that. Man, like a dream launch directly from Steam? If you can't play, there's something wrong. Do you have a good PC as well, Azza? Nice. Crashing computer. 30 years, 30 seconds. Yeah, you should have no problems. So 64 gigabytes of RAM? Who needs that much RAM? Who needs needs that much RAM? Oh my god. Video editor. Right, that makes a lot more sense. That makes a lot more sense now. Because I have like 32 gig, and even then I'm like, I don't need 32 gig of RAM. Like, 16 is a bit too low. Well, it's not too low, it's just 16 is what you need. And it's like, I should have more. And I'm just like, 24? Nah, 32. Yeah, no, that's fair enough, Azza. That's fair enough. I'm glad that I'm average in the sense of everyone says that has that reaction. Yeah. Reboot, recheck, download drivers, disconnect the network cable. I'm not gonna fudging disconnect the network cable. Installing video. Are they hotfix? Oh my god, I'm so confused. We always need more. That's true, that's true. Error. This answer is no longer available. Why the fudge would they get rid of an answer in NVIDIA support? Okay, whatever. Maybe I just haven't updated my drivers in a while. I doubt that. I'm sure I've updated my drivers. Drivers. Yeah, I'm using the latest driver. What a fudging surprise. If you could, you'd get a server. What do you mean? A server for like, for what? Exactly. A Minecraft server? No, my Windows is up to date. I updated it the other day. So I've got everything up to date then. My graphics drive is up to date. I literally I installed the VR driver. Because, not the VR driver, the VR headset driver thing had a... fudging. Oh, I get you, Jeff. I get you. Redsky, hello, Wee Wee. How are you? No, we're not. I was memeing. It was a meme. But yeah, no, I even updated my VR driver or Steam VR, whatever it was, like just before stream today. Did I really welcome you again? Absolutely, because you didn't talk last time. You just subbed and I was like, thanks for the sub. Hi, how are you? And then you just left and now you're talking and I'm like, hi, welcome back. You said oof? Oh. No, you subscribed with the message oof. But you never typed in chat for the sound effect to go off. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Anyway. I don't know. You heard the off? Yeah, the off did happen. Or the oof, rather. The oof did happen. But that was a subscription message, not a chat message. One NVIDIA drive is causing issues. No, it's not that. Could you just crash now? You don't feel bad about it. Understandable, understandable. You know what? Maybe it is the power. Hold on. I'm going to try a thing. I'm going to try be big brain. Where's NVIDIA control panel? Where's my NVIDIA control panel? I'm gonna try see if I'm like running on like power saving mode or something ridiculous like that. I have no idea how to check that. There it is, maximum performance. There, I'm on maximum performance with my power management. So maybe I don't have the, how do I check what my fudging power supply unit is? There's not a way to check my power supply unit, is there? Surely not. Surely not. I love how OneNote and OneNote for Windows 10 are listed as peripheral devices because they act as like virtual printers. You can print to OneNote, so it comes up in the peripheral drivers. That is amazing. Open up the PC. Is there a way to do that without opening up the PC? Because I'm currently, you know, streaming right now and I want to see if it's possible. I don't think it is. That'd be too good to be true, wouldn't it? It would be too good to be true. Yeah. Yeah, that's valid. I'm asking dumb questions because I'm too hopeful for that. Okay, so that's definitely something I'll have to look at off stream then. Because I just want to play me some Half-Life Alyx, you know? I just want to play me some Half-Life Alyx, hang out with you guys on stream, not have my whole system go kaput. Also, my controls are still on, so I'm going to have to activate fudging Steam VR mode to turn them off. Because for some reason, your Plex server crashes every 8 days. Why? That's so specific. Okay, well, now I just want to turn off the VR things. How the hell do I do that? RAM issues. Can't be stopped buying. Just, no, you don't, Azza, you don't need to buy more RAM. You just download more RAM. Come on, I thought you people knew this. Players have been trying to tell you to download more RAM for years. And you're telling me you don't. Fudging disappointment. Okay, let's quit Steam VR. There we go, my controls are turned off. Love it, yeah, I'm glad you love it. I am a comedic expert. As I like to say, I have a degree in comedy. You stole RAM? I can't even be disappointed at that one. That one was just plain good. I'm so upset. Okay, how about this, guys? How about this? Considering that I probably won't be able to play Half-Life Alyx for a while, maybe I should find a replacement game just until I can get that back up and running. Jeff understands. See, okay, here's the thing. For those of you who don't know me, I have periods of time where I will just fixate. I'll find one thing that I really enjoy, and I'll just want to, like, just pick on that and stick with it, right? And that's changed over time. During my uni semester and my exam period, it was World of Warcraft. Now it's Star Wars. Another VR game. See, that would absolutely be an option. I actually just don't own many VR games. I have... My VR games consist of... Actually, is there a... Yeah, here we go. My VR games consist of Beat Saber, which is not streamer friendly and I will not be playing on stream. Elder Scrolls Skyrim VR. Half-Life Alyx, Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes, which actually could be very interesting to do on a streamer thing, but I feel like the delay would make it too difficult. Maybe with someone else. Dunno. Phasmophobia, which I don't really feel like playing without friends. Fallout VR. Elite Dangerous. And... No Man's Sky and VR Chat. That's a lot more games than I thought. Holy moly. That's a lot more games than I thought. Point is, though, none of those are, like, playthrough-based games, and I don't feel like playing Fallout or Skyrim in VR just yet. Huge. So what I was going to suggest, at least temporarily, while I see what the where the Half-Life Alyx crashing issues lie, I was going to suggest creating a... You just choose which ones are options for me. The ones which are options for me right now are Star Wars. Okay. I'm going to have a proper good look at my games list, and I'm going to try and work out which games I actually feel like playing for the next little bit, at least. And I'm going to try and not pick just Star Wars, but if I honestly go through all my games and go, fudge, all I feel like is Star Wars, then I'll just apologize and play Star Wars. But I'm going to try not to. So I'm going to look through those now. We've got some Star Wars. I don't know if that's you being excited for Star Wars, or if that's just like you supporting my horrible, horrible focus, current focus on it and nothing else. But I appreciate the enthusiasm. Okay, there's still the Halo Master Chief Collection that I need to go through. However, we can't play that now because I am borrowing that from my friend through the Steam library sharing, and they're currently in a game. So it can't be that. Yes, yeah, I'll absolutely, Jeff, 100% be focused on chat. 100%. You didn't pay attention to lore. Fair enough. I mean, I'm thinking if it's going to be a temporary thing until Alex is over, I'll actually make a new character just for stream. So we'll start off from a new story. We'll create a character for all of us, in a sense, and then we'll play with that character going forward, right? So that's that sort of thing. So Halo, but not tonight, because I'm borrowing that from a friend and they're playing games. Of course, Star Wars, which you already know. There's also Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy, which is also very nice. That's a lot of fun. I loved that game as a kid so much. Without Alex, your messages come fast. Really? That is interesting, because that has nothing to do with my PC whatsoever. Unless you mean like as the on the thing here, in which case that would have to do with my PC, yes. But that's very interesting. Anyway, so Halo, but not tonight. Star Wars Jedi Academy, Star Wars Old Republic, which is the MMO that I was playing. I don't have a lot of games installed. I'd love to play Beat Saber, but it's just the copyright claims are just everywhere. Maybe I can do like Discord streams of Beat Saber. You know, just like maybe once every now and then, just play some Beat Saber over Discord, share the screen to everyone. That could be an idea. And for those of you who don't know, I do have a Discord. I'm just gonna plug the thing. I do have a Discord. I'm so great at selling things. Just as long as it doesn't cost money. Totally free. You don't have to pay me to join the Discord. Just saying. What else? What else is there? I don't have a lot installed. I've got so many things installed that I've finished, and not a lot of things installed that I haven't. That kind of sucks. Zero, hello, wee, how are you? Hope you're doing well. Welcome. How are things? How are you? Hope you're doing great. My PC crashed and died and burned, and I need to look into why. So no Alex for a while, because fudge my life. You'll bonk my PC so it works. I'd appreciate it if you didn't. I think I might just need, like, I might just need a bigger power supply unit. It could be that simple, honestly. And if it would, that'd be so good. Percussive maintenance. Percussive. I like it. I don't need 1,000 watts. I think, like, even 700 would be more than enough, I think. But maybe I should get, like, just a bit more just in case. Okay, you know what, guys? You know what? You know what? How much do I have now? I don't know. That's what I need to check. I am running a 3070, but surprisingly, a 3070 does not use more power than my old graphics card used to use. I used to have a 980 Ti. So I got quite a big upgrade with the 3070. But it draws the same amount of power, which is just insane. However, it's still probably a good idea to get a new power supply unit, because the 980 Ti did draw a lot more power than its competitors. So, yeah. Okay. Yeah, definitely, Azza, definitely. And it might be just something to get anyway. just because I have done a huge upgrade of my PC recently. I got a 9900K, I got the 3070, and I have a VR setup. It probably wouldn't be a bad idea to get another power supply unit. Especially if that is the actual cause. Okay. Well, I've made a poll, guys, because I was looking through my games list and just was like, stuff it. Should I just play Star Wars The Old Republic and make a new character for you guys on stream? You're running 2x19. Oh my god. Yeah, that's a recipe for disaster. Straight up. I'm sure it would have. But like, god, I can only imagine that would have been a huge, I mean, even with VR? So I shouldn't have a problem then, right? Right? If you run two 980 Ti's, and a 980 Ti uses the same amount of power than a 3070, I shouldn't, in theory, be having any issues. And yet I am. I've got nothing else except this. I see the poll results. You know what? We could just, like, end the poll here. How do I end the poll? Can I not end the poll once I've started the poll? What the fudge is... Do I even have control of my own streams, Twitch? I've made a poll, now I have to just stick with it? Twitch? 800 watt? Yeah. No, that's fair enough. That's fair enough. I've never done a dual GPU... Words. Yes. So Jeff. SLI. Yeah, SLI or Crossfire, depending. I've never done SLI or Crossfire. I don't know why I've never done it. Actually, I know exactly why I've never done it. Graphics cards are fudging expensive! One's good enough for me. Yeah. I'm like, I don't know why, and I'm like, actually, that's a bold-faced lie. Okay, well, I think the people have spoken. And I love you, the people. The people, you people, fantastic. Love the people. Oh my god. Oh, you got a 3090? I could never. That's so expensive. I, like, my 7-8. My, 3070 was still... just so much. Jeff, what I'll do is we're gonna make a new character for the next few streams that I play this game, and the reason for that is because I feel like if I'm not gonna be playing Half-Life Alyx and I'm gonna be playing Star Wars The Old Republic because that's what I feel like playing, I should probably make a character that I can share with you guys rather than just the one I play solo. Also, Zero, it says it's VR ready because the PC doesn't know what your power supply unit is. So what it's doing is it's checking for your... What the fudge is that? It's checking for your CPU and your GPU. It is not checking for your power. So your CPU and GPU might be VR ready, absolutely. But whether the power supply can support your whole PC setup and VR is a different matter. Yeah, it assumes you're gonna have enough power to run it, which might be my issue. Let you choose a character. Okay, so Jeff, with character skin select, that's the sort of thing that I do for like one-off matches in a game, or change the visuals of a character for a little while. In terms of, like, transmogs. Like, World of Warcraft, you can do transmogs. That'd be something like that. But when it comes to creating a character for the entire stream to experience, I like everyone to have input. So, I've given you your points back. But I want everyone to have their say. I want everyone to have input into different things, that sort of stuff. So I want everyone to have equal say as to Jedi or Sith. Or, you know, human cyborg, or like whatever it is, classes, all that. However, when it comes down to tiny things, absolutely you can choose parts of it. So I guess the first question, a lot of polls. So here is the first one. Republic or Empire? And I'm gonna keep these polls to a short 1 minute duration each, so you guys need to be ready. 60YGT. Oh yeah, no, you should probably be able to read it. Anyway. Republic or Empire? So it seems like Empire's winning with 2-1. 2-1 everywhere. Everybody keep on track. It's 2-1, everybody. Make sure you keep on track with 2-1. I don't know why I'm doing commentary on fudging voting. I will do a quick overview of the classes for each, though. So the Republic has Jedi Knights, Jedi Counselors, Smugglers, and Troopers. And the Empire gets Sith Warriors, Sith Inquisitors, Bounty Hunters, and Imperial Agents. In terms of the function of the classes and the playstyle, I believe they're the same between different, but the stories are different, and of course evil and good is different. That sounds like it would just make sense. So Empire gets the first vote. Now the next question. Unfortunately, Twitch polling only supports a limited amount of choices, so we can't poll about all 8 classes, but we can poll for each class group, I guess. So, we have Sith Warrior, Sith Inquisitor, Bounty Hunter, and Imperial Agents. And before I start the poll, I'm going to explain briefly what each of them are. So, the Sith Warriors are your typical, they have a lightsaber or 2 lightsabers in the case of the Sith Marauders. They're your Sithy people. They're the guys with the lightsabers. They're the melee boys. They go in, they chop things up. And they can be either tank or damage, depending on the class. Your Sith Inquisitors are also the same. They have lightsabers and stuff. These guys have 1 lightsaber. These guys have a double-bladed lightsaber. They're more of your magic. They focus a lot more on the Force and use of the Force, I believe. You love these descriptions? I'm coming up with them off the top of my head, with knowing basically nothing about this game. So I really don't know too much about the actual characters themselves or the classes. I'm just sort of going with what sounds about right. And they can be either healer, tank, or DPS. So they can be a mix. You've got your Bounty Hunters, which from what I've heard, the Bounty Hunter storyline is the best storyline in the game, from what I've heard. Serons, hello, welcome back, E. Your Bounty Hunters, you have your blasters and your double blasters. You do bounty hunting things. And then your Imperial Agents, which I think they're just your... One of them is a sniper and one of them is like an operative who's, I guess, meant to be like a spy with stealth and stuff. And of course, your sniper's a sniper. Those are the descriptions of each of the classes. So pick which group you prefer. Do you like the melee lightsaber zip 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 zip? Yeah, it did. No, Saren's, my entire PC crashed, so it did go off twice. Congratulations. We're voting on what classes we're going to play. Sith Marauder gets double bladed lightsabers, and Sith Juggernaut gets a single lightsaber. They're your melee focus of your boys. Sith Inquisitor gets a single lightsaber, and the Sith Assassin gets double bladed. They're both part of the Sith Inquisitor. They're your more force oriented users. You have your Bounty Hunters, which are cool Bounty Hunter people, pew pew mercenary sort of guys. And then you have your agents, your Imperial Agents, your snipers, your spies sort of operatives, and they're the Imperial Agents. Pick one and forever hold your peace. It looks like it's currently tied between Bounty Hunter and Imperial Agent. You gotta vote, Zero. There's a voting thing above chat on your Twitch stream. You gotta vote. You got like 2 seconds left. Pick a vote! So, it tied between Imperial Agent and Bounty Hunter. You can't? Why can't you? Well, we're gonna do a tiebreaker. Twitch is broken. Okay, look, if Twitch is broken, I'll run the poll again. Because some people's Twitch was broken and someone's just came in, so it'll just be a quick 1 more minute poll. So if you're Sith Warrior, Sith Inquisitor, because I'm fair, Bounty Hunter, and your Imperial Agent. See, as much as I love to say this is a dictatorship, and I have complete and utter rule over my own stream, and you guys are bound to serve me, I also like to sometimes be fair. Unfortunately, this is one of those times. Redski, yeah, you're a mod. You have power over the peasants in this chat. You can't! Ha ha! It's okay, Redski. You can threaten me with other co-DMing things. But guys, vote for what you want. Imperial Agent's currently winning. That's neat. So these are your snipers and your stealthy like spy operative sort of dudes. And these guys, like, apparently what they do is they control the Empire in the back. They like play the little subterfuge game, and that's what their storyline is about. This ain't Metal Gear. What does that have to do with Metal Gear? What does that have anything to do with anything? It doesn't matter. Imperial Agents win. So the next question is, which one are we doing? Which Imperial Agent? We have the Operative or the Sniper? So many polls. So, to quickly overview the Imperial Agent and the Sniper. The Imperial Agent is able of healing and damage, and the Sniper is pure damage. Their combat role... Because 360 no scope, it's an MMO, you can't 360 no scope. It's an MMO, you press the buttons, they do the abilities. So, discretion, secret strategies require precise tool sets and a tie to guarantee the success of the intelligence top operatives. Lightweight field armor, flexible leathers, climate regulating tech, unhindered movement during covert operations. When an assignment requires subtlety, they turn to their deadly vibro knives to silence their targets. Or the snipers. Top-grade tactical suits, coats lined with armor mesh, protect them from wounds that would otherwise jeopardize the success of their most sensitive schemes. Their rifles are equipped with state-of-the-art telescopes, and armor-piercing rounds allow them to dispatch sensitive targets with the utmost accuracy and efficiency. These are the options that we are going with. You have 1 minute to vote. Get fudging voting, boys. Also, Zero, is Twitch still being dumb for you, or can you still vote? The Operative is the spy in TF2, and the Sniper is the sniper in TF2. Not that that one was surprising, but it is. It's okay now? Awesome. If anyone is unable to vote and would like to vote, sucks to suck. Yeah, gotcha, Zero, gotcha. It's currently tied between Operative and Sniper. Am I gonna have to be the tiebreaker here? Am I gonna have to tiebreak? Myself? Me? Have a choice in my own stream? No, Operative is winning. Am I gonna be able to tiebreak? Nah, it's up to Operative. Operative wins. So... Now, here's the thing. Here's the thing, chat. I'm just checking. Okay. This is rigged. So, there are three options available to me as a free-to-play player. Human, Cyborg, or Zabrak. Be the woman. We'll get there, Jeff. We'll get there. However, if I was a subscriber, I'd also have access to the Chiss class, or Kiss, I don't know how to pronounce it, and the Rataki species. So not class, species. Zabrak sounds cool. Yeah. So these are humans. They're boring and they're human. These are cyborgs. They're slightly less boring because they have robot parts. And these are Zabrak. which have horns. The other two classes, if I subscribed, we could pick from. Unfortunately, I'm not subscribed. Gifting a sub? No, Zero, don't gift a sub. I was gonna say, if you guys actually do want to pick from, like, the other two, I would be willing to subscribe. Because I... This is a game I see myself playing for a while. And I'd be willing to sub for at least a month to begin with. Or a month or two to begin with, just for the character creation. And then if I keep playing, we can keep going, right? But first, I'll put in classes as the option. So we have human, cyborg, if I can type, Zabrak. I can't even spell Zabrak. And then... And what's the last one? Ratataki. So I'll still have them as options, because if people actually want them to be picked, then I'll go and subscribe now. And if people don't want them to be picked, then just don't pick them, I guess, if that makes sense. Not a fan of that, Jeff, to be honest. So those are the class options. So Zabrak's winning. I do like the Zabrak. They look like your typical Sith dudes. Also, Darth Maul with the Zabrak. Yeah, Ratataki. Was that your autocorrect? Oh my god. No, you misheard. No, Ratataki. Oops. Right. I see the issue there. So there is maybe like 5 more seconds of voting. Twitch doesn't give you like a number for timelines of the vote. They just give you a bar. Yeah, that's a way to mishear something important. Yeah, I know, right? Like, yikes. We're going Zabrak. Cool. Now, the ever-important question. Male or female? Are authorized by Imperial Intelligence. Ratatar? True. I don't know if... this does require a poll. Everything requires a poll. Gender. Male. Female. My option, of course, for gender is, why the fudge is there no non-binary option? That's... You missed the poll! It's fine, Zero. It's fine. The hair on sales, we can change the hair. We can change that. Twitch is broken again? Just you, Zero. I believe it's just you. Although, Zero, if you do want to say in it, before it runs out, I'm happy to consider your vote. Just don't abuse my... generosity this one time with double voting, otherwise I'll ban you from voting forever. And I can do that because I'm a genius and a dictator, so I can do anything in my streams. I have the mods to back me up. Retsky and Serons, they can ban you from participating in polls for the rest of your life. If I give them the order, I just gotta snap my fingers, you know? Just gonna do a little snap. And just like Thanos, whoosh. Anyway, female wins with the overwhelming majority, which is completely understandable because female characters are cooler anyway, and you know. Now here, Jeff, here, this is where I'm willing to let people spend their points, because it can take a lot of time to go through voting all of these options. I'm willing for people to spend their points here on the minor details of the character. So things like body type, you can be very fudging thin. Normal, a little tall, and then
you'd better not be wasting my
I
time.
Guess thick. You don't care. If I do it, you'll just Uno reverse card on them with harder daddy. You won't be fudging doing anything. Ah, fudge, I tapped out of the game. Okay, there we go. Wasting my time. Thick. Yeah, okay. So we've got this thick option. So there we go. Now we're looking at the head. So Jeff has just redeemed their points for thick. Now there are, 15 head options. So I'm just going to go through them really quickly. If you guys don't want to spend your points, you don't have to. You can just chuck a number in chat. But if the point, but if the, and I'll just pick from whatever number seems to be the most used, or the one that comes up the most. However, if it's a tie, then someone might have to spend their points, if that makes sense. So, we should do skin color first. Oh, true. You've got a good point, Sarons. Skin color first. Skin color first. So there are 14 skin color options. Same rules apply. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. There is no black option. There seems to be a lot of orange, reds, and some pink options. It's a mostly mix of oranges, reds, and pinks. That's all you're getting. 12. So this one? What does everyone else think? What do other people think? My time. One of the pinks, you don't care. 12 or 5? This was 5.
Better not be wasting my time.
So we've got 12, 5. Sure thing, Azza, thank you so much for stopping by. I appreciate it. Thank you for being here. It was great to meet you as well. Go get some sleep, and I'll catch you later. Show you the pinks. So 3, that's a pink. This is sort of a pink. 7. Yeah, see ya, Azza. Catch you later. 10 is a pink. And then I guess 14 is sort of a pink. More like a peachy or a really, really, really pale. I don't know. Okay, 7. Okay, so we have a 7 to 14. Oh my god. We have 5, 7, 10, 13, 12, 13, 14. That's 13. Oh my god. Let me write down these freaking options somewhere. Holy moly. Actually, I can do it here. 5, 7, 10, 12, 13, 14. Jeff has like listed like 15 fudging options. And I don't think there's been any doubling up, which is also a thing. Erase all? What do you mean erase? You'll stay in 13. Okay. So we have 7, 10, 13, and 14. So let's go through those. We've got 7, which is like a pinky. 10, which is a more of a brightish red. A lightish red, if you will, for those, you know who you are. You're a fan of the lightish reds. 10, 13 is an orange, and a 14 is sort of a bit lighter. So what we might do here is, I'd say put it to a poll, but I feel like everyone has their own opinions. So I'm actually going to spin a wheel. We're gonna get a wheel, I'm gonna spin it, and it's gonna be perfectly fair, 25% each chance. Okay? Another poll. Everyone's gonna choose their own options, Jeff! You know everyone's gonna pick their own options. Oh, I can't alt-tap out of this game, it's not gonna let me. Okay.
My activities are authorized by Imperial.
I'll spin a wheel on my laptop. Spin wheel. Wheel decide. We love wheel decide. I guess you can say, we'll decide. Anyway. So we have 7, okay, 12, why, no, 10, why is it 19? 13 and 14. Spin the wheel, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, just so you know that I actually am spinning a wheel. That is a 14. So this look here, this color, is what we're going with. That's the color we're going with. I think the next important... horns and hair? No. How do I... Is it... head? How do you change the... There's like the little thing on the front. I wonder how that can change that. Tattoos. I'm blind. We've got 10 tattoo options, ladies and gentlemen. So I'm just gonna put on like some hair. There we go. Sounds.
You'll leave me the head.
No, we're going to deal with tattoos. We're going to deal with tattoos first.
My activities are authorized by Imperial Intelligence.
So one... Oh, that's hair. I'm fudging. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If anyone wants to spend their points on this, I'll allow it. But if people are really adamant to, like, have their say or whatever, we can do another wheel spin. Stuff like that. Two. So that's option two. I feel like it covers way too much of the face, but that's just my personal opinion. Of course, it's up to you guys in chat, because this is your character.
This should be interesting.
So that's option two. Anyone else have any
my
thoughts?
Activities are authorized by Imperial Intelligence.
Okay. So we have one. You're killing something. Don't judge. I'm not judging. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. One. One's nice and simple. Can see the face clearly. I'm judging. I'm not judging.
I will judge all of you.
What? 6 or 8? So that's 6, and that is 8. We can do a spin the wheel unless anyone else wants to change their answer. We have 2, 1, and 8.
You better not be wasting your
time. I apparently can't type. 2, 1, and 8. Does anyone wish to change their minds? 2.
I'm very good at my work.
I mean, look. I did say that someone could spend their points here, but I'm going to ask Zero and Serons, would you guys be upset if we did go with this for the
this
character?
This should be interesting.
Because if you guys really are against this and don't like it, then I will respect that. But if you're okay with this too, to respect the points, we can respect the points. You don't care? Zero, do you wish to respect the points?
I'm very good at my work.
Because I'm down for respecting the points. It just depends on you guys. Because I know you all have your opinion. This needs to be a communal character creation, if you so will. You know?
This should be interesting.
You can always save points for the Pika. Jeff, I don't mean to break it to you, but I'm going to break it to you. You'd rather have something else. We will spin the wheel then, if that is okay with Jeff. I can give the points back. Two covers too much, fair enough. So, Jeff, you have your points back. I was going to say, you can chase the Pika if you want. It's going to take forever. We have someone who is at about 300,000 points and they've been watching for like a year and a half. Actually, they've been watching since the point system was introduced. So good luck catching up to them. Because it's going to take a while. Anyway, we have a wheel to spin. Jeff, you almost got scammed so hard. Jeff, you almost got scammed so hard because the wheel landed on 2. You would have spent your 500 points for nothing. I am sorry, everyone. The wheel has spoken. The wheel has spoken. Yeah, Serons may not have many Pika points, but Serons has the most fudge points with 13,000. Maniac laugh. I wish we could change the color of the tattoo, but we can't. So what we're going to do now is we're going to look at hair options. There are 22 hair options. I'm going to go through them all, but I don't know how we're going to do this because 22 options is a lot of options. We'll just go on the fly and we'll work out how we're going to do it.
This should be interesting.
This is hair one. Hair two has things at the end of it. Hair 3 has a jewellery. Hair 4 has jewellery and things at the end.
I'm very good.
Serons, you would say that. Hair 5. Hair 6. Hair 7.
Interesting.
Hair 8 has extra stuff, like dangling. Hair 9 is just a weird braid thing with horns. It's not weird. I'm sorry. That was rude. 10 has more braids and two more horns. No, just jewelry, I guess. 11. 12 has jewelry and a little spiky boy at the top. Or spiky girl. I'm not judging. 13.
My activities are authorized
14.
By intelligence.
But with the jewelry. 15 has
this
just three horns, like a triceratops, I guess. 15 has a few more horns. That's 16, my bad.
You
17 horns, 18 a little bit more horns, 19 different horns, 20 extra horns, and 21 and 22.
By Imperial Intelligence.
So I guess the question is, do we want hair? Because if we want hair, we can chuck out like half the list. Careful with the headbutts. If we want hair, we can like dump the second half of the list. Personally, I want hair. Go back to 6. This is 6.
I'm very good at my work.
You want hair? I think we want hair as well. I want hair, at least.
My activity.
But of course, this isn't a dictatorship.
Or anything.
5.
You'd better not be wasting my time.
6 is good. 13. This is 13.
My activities are authorized by Imperial Intelligence.
If I was to give a personal favorite myself, I'd say 14.
I'm a loyal servant
I think.
Of the Empire.
14 or 6 are probably my favorites. You like 6? That's 2 sixes and a 13. So that's 2 sixes and a 13. We can go with 6 then, because I think the majority rules. You got it wrong? That's okay, there are a lot of hair options. Go with 6? That is... I am surprised that the option... The character creation item here that has the most choices, we all unanimously agreed with 6.
Better not be wasting my time.
That is impressive. You know what? You know what? That's so impressive. You guys all get 100 fudge points. And it means nothing. Fudge points do absolutely nothing. But you're all getting a... Excuse me for a second. I don't know how to use my own program. Okay, apparently I have to do it one at a time. 0, there's your 100 fudge points. Jeff, there's your 100 fudge points. Zerons, there's your 100 fudge points. What can you do with fudge points, you may ask? Stuff all.
Better not be wasting my
Thanks,
time.
Says hello, welcome back, how are things? we're creating a character. Hair color now. We can go with this red. How do you check yours? Exclamation mark, FP. That is the wrong button, but you know what? You can take it. Yeah, it's exclamation mark, FP. You're ranked 19. Nice, Thaxos, nice. God dang it, Jeff! Stop wasting the fudge command. That's only meant to be said when I say fudge. Without reason. That's actually a key point, the without reason part. I don't do gambling with fudge points.
I'm a loyal servant of the Empire.
Fudge points are strictly to be given out by myself and myself only, and also how long you spend in streams. You get like 2 fudge points every 10 minutes or something.
Interesting.
Yep, nope. It's purely a method to show your support. Is that even legal?
This
gambling is illegal in my stream. Anyway, so hair color 1 is a red, blue.
I'm a loyal
2 is a
of the
purplish
Empire.
Red. It's a lot darker. 3 is a bright red. 4
My
is a... Ooh, that's like a,
Imperial Intelligence.
A... I don't know what color that is, but I like it. 5 is
this
a... The fudge is the difference between 5 and 3. Okay, 5 is just brighter than 3. 6 is black, and 7 is really black. Okay, noted. You're still waiting for the day I accidentally say the F word instead of fudge. I've been streaming for almost 3 years now. I've been logged out due to inactivity. We've been logged out due to inactivity on the character creation screen, ladies and gentlemen. That does hurt a lot. That is fudging rude. That is so fudging rude. Good thing I remembered all the options we picked. Because I'm a fudging genius. Tattoos, skin color 14,
My activities
and we had hair 6. You can thank me later. So we have a 7 as the option. We've got the black 7. Any other ones? We should be going quicker now. Now that we know we can get fudging kicked out of character creation, we should be speeding through. speed. 7. Going once. Do we have any objections? Faxos, do you object? Serons, do you object? Zero, do you object? What other colors do we want to go with? Personally, I'm a fan of all of them. So pick. I think it's a 10 minute. It's got to be 10 minutes, right? My time. There's no white option. There's black, slightly darker black, bright red, like a purpley, less bright red, a really deep purple red, and then a deep red. My activities are authorized by Imperial Intelligence. Black it is. So we've got two blacks and we have a two. You'd better not be wasting my time. Personally, I'm a fan of two. I'm going to see if Thaxos likes two, or if Thaxos prefers black, or if Thaxos prefers not to say and vote. Because Thaxos will be the determining factor here. Two matches the tattoos. That is a good point. Two sounds good. We have a tiebreaker. Chat, you know what we say about tiebreakers. It's wheel time. And two has one. Two is one. I would have been happy with either option. The black is really nice, because it's a nice contrast and differentiation. But the two does match the tattoos. And the wheel has decided on two. What should we go to next? Eye color? Yeah, we've got six eye colors to pick from. This one is a brightish orange. This one is a green, which looks really out of place. That one's a normal orange. That one's a normal green. That one's a brown. And that one's a blue. The reel is rigged. I don't know what to tell you, man. The wheel is the wheel. The wheel has spoken. And if you guys don't believe me, I mean, I could theoretically show you the fudging results every single goddamn time. But this number there, God, I hope you can read that. That is a two. Ladies and gentlemen, I picked up my entire fudging laptop to prove to you that I'm not cheating on the goddamn wheels. Okay? I hope you're fudging happy. 5. What was 5? 5 was this one. Activities are authorized by Imperial Intelligence. So we'll go again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have 5. Do we have any other numbers?
This should be interesting.
Do we have more 5s? I hope you guys are liking this stream. I hope you guys are having a great time. I know it's character creation, which means literally nothing is happening. But I hope you guys are enjoying anyway, because I'm enjoying hanging out with you guys and building a character together. Even though we're going to struggle with the name. Oh my lord, we're going to struggle with the name. But I hope you enjoy it, you know? I can see how much interaction I got with this. I mean, I feel like I've been getting a lot of interaction all stream, right? Maybe I'm wrong. I'd like to think I'm not, because I'm the streamer who's interacting with chat. But hey... You never know.
I'm very good at my work.
I'm gonna give you guys another like 10 seconds to tell me if you prefer any of the other options. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, okay, see, I have one rule when it comes to names. Oh, sorry, I'll go through them again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have one rule when it comes to names, and that rule is it has to be lore friendly. 3? Anyone else? Between 5 and 3 at the moment. But yeah, one rule when it comes to names is it has to be lore friendly. Just because I'm a stickler for lore, and oh my god, she is thick though. Show you 5 again? That's 5. Zero says 3, so that's 2 for 3, unless Serons changes her mind. You like 3. Okay. So we've got 2 votes for 3 and 1 vote for 5. If anyone else does not pop in, number 3 will be the wiener. I like 1, but I feel like it's just so bright, you know? Like, that is a bright. And then the greens feel really out of place, TBH. But I think 3's it.
I'm very good at my work.
So complexion. There are fudging 16 options here. Was that 18? That's 18 options. Okay. Honestly, I don't really see too much of a difference. That's some dirt. It's just shading. I feel like it's just shading and dirt. Oh, and this one has makeup a little bit. Do you guys mind if I do the complexion? Because there's so many options and they're all so minor. Unless there's any that like really particularly stand out, choose for us. Awesome. That's what I was gonna do. Because there's so many freaking options here. Yeah, I like this one, I think. There's like, it provides a little bit of... Oh, do I like that? Hold on. If I change the head, is it... It really doesn't show too much. You don't care? Yeah, fair enough. I will pick then. Yeah, it's there's like no difference. Yeah, let's pick this one.
Interesting.
Too much, yeah. Okay, scars. There are also 17 options for scars. Unless there's any that like really stand out for you guys, I think we do the same thing. There's some scars over her eyes, scars across her cheeks, some burn marks, scars across her, like stitchings on her face. I think we'll categorize this one. We'll go no scars, burn marks, scratches, and stitchings. So the tattoo covers the scars, so no scars. Okay?
This should be interesting.
I think we'll categorize them and then I'll pick one of the categories. You'd like stitching? So this one's a nice stitching. I don't know if there's any other stitching options. That's a scratch. There are a lot of burn marks.
You better not be wasting my time.
You'll go with no scars? Okay, so we have a stitching and we have no scars.
This should be interesting.
Is this one a stitching as well? Yeah, that's stitching on the mouth. That's a little bit of stitching on the mouth. But yeah, stitching and no scars. Or one over the eye. Yeah, the one over the eye I do like.
You'd better not be wasting.
So Jeff's saying no scars. Serons is saying either stitching or the eye.
You'd better not be wasting my time.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to spin a wheel. And I'm going to pick either no scars or the eye. Because I feel like the stitching is more present. It's very, very much... There's a lot of it, if that makes sense. Oh! That is right on the edge. That is right on the edge, and it landed on eye.
My activities are authorized by...
So we'll have one over the eye. And then the final one is the head. There are 15 head shapes. Do any of you... Is this important for you guys? Because there are a lot of head shapes, and this basically determines entirely what our character looks like. Are any of you fussed with any particular one? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
I'm a loyal servant of the Empire.
3. See, Serons, that's hard for me to decide because I wouldn't have a single fudging clue what that looks like. And I don't think it's my place to judge. 3, 6.
I'm a loyal servant of the Empire.
Or 9. Wait, no, 12.
I'm very good at my work.
I should probably do a side profile as well. So that's 12, that's 9, that's 6, and that's 3.
I'm a loyal servant of the Empire.
Personally, I think I'm a fan of 6.
I'm a loyal servant of
and
the Empire.
9 and 10. Yeah, I'm a fan of 6, 9, and 10. Wheel time? Seems to be. Wheel time. And this is the final wheel, guys. Crazy. So we had... 3, 6, 9, 12. Actually, you know what? That's unfair. Because Serons has got 3 possibilities and you've given 1. So what I'll do is it will be a wheel between Serons and Jeff. And then whichever picks there, then we'll choose between a wheel. That way it's fair. Show you mine and you'll pick one. Oh, I just spun the wheel again. Fudge. Okay. yours were... I think you had 3, 6, 9.
This should be interesting.
It did land. I do want to say though, Serons, it did land on you anyway. So you do get the pick here? Okay, six. I was going to say, what you pick here this will win anyway. Because it did land on you. So even if it was between 6 and 12, it would have been 6, if that makes sense. By Imperial Intelligence. So this is the character we're going with. Name. Holy fudge, we need a name. I'm going to go to Fantasy Name Generators, and I'm going to look up the Zabrak race, because, you know, it's fine. Awesome. Names. Female names. Oh my lord. How this is going to work is I'm going to suggest a name and you guys tell me whether you like it or not, because obviously we'll be here all day. If you guys want to use fantasy name generators as well for the Zabrak names and suggest as well, feel free. Fudged, Ms. Mauler. No, as I said, I want it to be lore friendly, so I will pick an actual name. Has saved your life? Yes. So we have... No, Stesty sounds actually really bad. You get over the S and it's not great. oh my god. Sasro? That is an option. We can do Zustu. T-Rep. Oh, Ravine. Okay, non-binary names. They do seem to have a difference between them. So it says that they're harsh sounding, one or two syllables, but they're easy to pronounce. Their names are usually derived from animals living on their planet, that sort of thing. Sasha, we can do like a. I was gonna say we can make it Zasha to like have that harsher sounding. But then I realized we have someone in chat called Zasha. Not here at the moment, but that's probably not great. Sajro? So if we can mix like Sasha and Sajro, maybe we could go with that. What if it's Rosash? Like a Rosash. Or Rosash. Rosash. How about Rosash? That's a mix, I think. We're taking the Zashro part, like the Zash, the strong part of Zashro. But we're also taking Sasha. Where the fudge did Sasha go? I just fudging threw Sasha out the window. Rorschach? I don't like how it has shark in there. Rorschach, maybe. But do you guys like Rosash? Ooh, Naxitu was also a good one. Naxitu. Rorsha. That could work. Rorsha. How about Rorgsha? Chucking a G there, Rorgsha. Make it harsher. You know, get that harsh sound. Rorgsha. I actually prefer Rorgsha to Rosash. How do you guys feel about Rorgsha? Get rid of this Naxitu. You choose Elastigirl, but legally friendly? No, silly. Not law friendly. But law friendly. Silly goose. If you guys are happy with Rorgsha, we can actually start playing the game. Shocker, I know, me playing a game. This is a character creation stream. I've been in just chatting this whole fudging time. I should probably change that. I did not even realize. I've been in just chatting this whole time. What are we? We are, what class are we? Fudge, what class did we pick? Operative. Okay, there we go. Now that I'm not a fudging idiot, Rorgsha, play. The name is not taken. It was just chatting. You're right. The name is actually not taken. I'm so surprised that Rorgsha is free. I completely forgot about the fact that we would have to check for that. But anyway, camera off so you can read. I'm staring you in the eyes, chat. I'm giving you... Yes. Actually, fudge your ability to read. I'll read for you. Prologue, the Imperial Agent. It is a pivotal time for the Sith Empire. Having secured an uneasy truce with the Galactic Republic, the Empire now seeks allies among the neutral systems. The foul planet Hutto is the Empire's latest target, but it is wealthy and corrupt. But its wealthy and corrupt crime lords refuse to take sides in the Cold War between Republic and Empire. I can speak very well, and this is so fudging loud. To tip the scales, Imperial Intelligence's latest shadowy operative has been dispatched to Hutto under command of the Empire's mysterious spy master. That is Rorksha. You are Rorksha. We are Rorksha. And this is our story. My voice is starting to hurt. Your summary. We're going to Hutto to do some things as a spy. For the Empire. Background lore of this game is that the Republic and Empire had a huge war, and now there's an uneasy treaty going on. But it seems like a war is about to start up again, because treaties. Who would have thunk? You have no clue what's going on? That's what's going on. There's an uneasy peace between Republic and Empire after a tenuous war period where the Empire tricked the Republic into getting some planets off them in the treaty, and they're like, well, fudge. Kill them all? I mean, I'm a Sith. I could... I'm an Empire, not a Sith. I could totally do that. You've never seen Star Wars? So, Serons, you don't... The best thing is you don't need to know Star Wars because this is set 3,000 years before the movies. 3,000 whole years before the movies. Sure thing, sir. That's us! Oh, I should probably mute my laptop. Thick, I'm proud of our character. I love her already. Look at all these people. Don't point at me! Oh no. Am I screwed? She will grow, she will endure. Oh, she knows there's gonna be a shootout. Or not? I have no clue what's happening. Those camera angles, I know, so cinematic. Man, there was a time where I was huge into Star Wars and knew everything about all the races and what they were called and stuff, and now I'm over here like, I don't know, fudging thing. Kids, look away. Look away, children. Look away. There shouldn't be any children here anyway.
Secure transmission established. This is Keeper. We may speak freely, Agent. Prepare to receive your orders.
I'm ready, sir. What's the assignment?
In short, subversion.
You are chosen for
this operation because of your exemplary performance during training. Imperial Intelligence needs agents capable of working independently in the field. Now you apply your training to the real world. Nemro the Hutt and his organization run Jaguna. And you're in town to convince Nemro to supply the Empire.
I mean, I sort of want all the details.
Give me background. What are we working from?
Jaguna is an industrial town, and Nemro runs most of the industry. The Hutt plies weapons, drugs, and raw materials, but not to us. We believe Nemro has been reluctant to lose Republic customers by publicly siding with the Empire. It's time he overcame this reluctance.
You're absolutely right.
We need to know what Nemo.
So we're gonna do subversion.
I want you to obtain access to the Nemo clan's inner circle. You'll require a cover identity. One of our contacts, an alien named G, has prepared a background for you and will provide the details.
So who am I going to be?
Who am I going to be?
A visiting pirate and trader, as I said.
A visiting pirate.
Contact will give you the details.
Can I keep that role? Can I be a pirate forever?
Locate him, take what he offers, then report to me.
Are we sure this contact is trustworthy?
I need to change the chat because I don't like that. Whether he succeeds
at his assigned tasks is another matter. I'd be more concerned with the rest of the populace. Most of Jaguna is caught up in a turf war. Some of the gangs involved belong to the Huts. Others are independent. Your combat training should see you through, but expect brutality and expect to be targeted.
What's up, Jeff?
Jaguna isn't friendly to strangers. Now, find Jeeg and report back to me. Keep her out.
Okay, first thing I'm going to fudging do here. Interface editor, and I'm going to load my interface from another character. Because this is much nicer to me. and I also need to key bindings. How do I... Does that load? Excellent! I got my key bindings. And we're going to do that and that because I didn't save those before. And then... Save. I don't know if that's saved, but it's saved now. You're not paying attention to what they say, but the cinematic is dope. Yeah. So, earlier today, I was playing this game with one of my other streamer friends, Kale. If you guys don't know Kale, definitely do check her out at some point, because she's amazing. And we were playing as Jedi earlier today. And it's so fun to play in a group, because everyone actually takes part in the conversations. So, when there are, like... When there's talking to an NPC or whatever, you all get to take part in that and have your say and stuff. And it's just fun. It's just a lot of fun. But anyway, this is our girl. She's here. We're ready. Get rid of... Like, there's so many fudging tutorial messages. So yeah, let's go. Let's go to the first quest. Oh my god, the way she runs. I don't even need to click on the things. I can just, like... You know. Oh my god, a bounty droid? What is this? Carrying urgent message sent by Nemro the Hutt. Mighty Nemro equals all powerful ruler. Okay, give me the message.
I can spare a minute.
Oh yeah, I do want to do this. I am Mighty Nemro, ruler of Jaguna. Citizens, hear me. My city is under siege. Whoops. These criminals rage a legal war against me in the streets. Eradicate all the people who dare set foot in Jaguna. She's gonna meet Senpai? No! Cripple the coward's army and you will know the honor and rewards of serving the great and powerful Nemro the Hutt. There is another thing I am gonna do. I'm gonna add conversation to the list here so we can see the NPCs if I miss chat.
I'll see what I can do.
Relieved. Nemro equals turn P847 into spare parts if message is ignored and he's not ready for the scrap heap. We saved the droid, folks. We saved the droid from the scrap heap. Are you proud? How do I get out of here this way? We're going to be evil, though, of course, because we are the Empire and we're not going to be a nice character. We're going to be an evil character because we're Empire, you know? But we can't. There's nothing wrong with saving some droids, right? Right. Here's Jeeg. Here's that guy we need to see. You are here softly from the Empire. What the fudge does that mean? Here softly? Could be a good Empire lackey. Yeah. So we're gonna do all the dark side stuff. I am expecting you. I have your new identity.
I'm listening. Continue.
You know the Red Blade, small-time pirate, rich, mysterious, no one knows true species, gender, color. I planted rumors, made Nemro think the Red Blade is coming to visit. Enjoy Hutt Palace, do business. I will be the Blade. Oh my god, I'm gonna be the Blade. I'm gonna be the Red Blade. I don't know who this is, but it sounds cool. What about the real guy?
If there's another Red Blade out there, won't that be a problem?
Real Blade is far away now, looking for new trader in the outer rim. Out of contact, won't cause trouble. Only one concern, I arranged tribute to Nemro, gifts imported from Empire, but there was interference at the spaceport. Those Red Blades are progressive. Booty Sarons, hello, welcome back. E.
What kind of interference?
Gang steals from docks, dangerous men unaware of us. Nemro's tribute taken, but I saw everything. I observed. I have proposed solution. You quickly eliminate gang members. Only method to recover gifts and remove witnesses.
Extra thick!
About to act up? Sarons, what are you trying to say? What are you trying to say?
Let's make this fast and quiet then.
Gangsters are nearby, this is why we meet here, but advise significant caution, targets are excellent shots. I'll communicate plan to our handlers, speak again once Nemro's tribute has been recovered. Okay, we gotta, oh my god. Oh, I do have to actually click for the thing to go away. Okay. Well, we have a quest here to defeat some gangsters. Oh, but first, I have mail, and I should probably grab that mail. Because I've had an account, I want to say been playing. I haven't been playing for a long time. I've had an account with this game for a long time. So I have a ton of mail that gives me a lot of bonuses. Like pets and other rewards. So of course I'm going to take them. Child friendly string. See, you say that, Jeff. This is not a child-friendly stream. This is not a child-friendly stream. the only thing child-friendly about it is me. Chat has never been child-friendly, and that's something I can't control. Yeah, chat sure as hell is not. I'm just grabbing all the things I have. Republic Squadron outfit. I don't need... I'm not going to be wearing any Republic Squadron stuff because we're Imperials. What a shock. I know. So I'm going to put on all the Imperial armor and stuff. These camera angles, right? Those fireworks. Okay, and that's all the stuff. So this is what our character currently looks like. Hold on, let me get into the light so you guys can actually see and appreciate Rorgshaw for who she is. Look at that. Look at that. Bam. That is Rorgshaw. I don't really like the look of a lot of it though, so... When we get better gear, of course, we will be replacing it. Yeah. Because, of course, this is just basic Imperial pilot. Sarons. It's basic Imperial pilot gear. But we're not an Imperial pilot. We're a spy. Lose the helmet. Unfortunately, the helmet gives me armor. So if I lose the helmet, I lose the armor associated with it. The only way for me to visually take off the helmet is to be a subscriber. As you can see here, subscribers can oh, I can purchase cartel coins? Oh my god. For a single character or for all characters on the account? I don't have enough for all characters. Armor is not a thing. You know what? This is your character. I'm a spy. I'll leave it there for now. Eventually I probably will subscribe, and then when I am subscribed, I can put the armor back on and get the bonus, but then hide the helmet, if that makes sense. Whenever that eventually is. So what are my abilities right now? Oh shoot, I gotta set up my abilities. I'm a dumby. Okay, let's get, quick travel set up. Bam. Oh, those guys just spawned. Activate random mount for when I get high enough level. Okay. Coordination, definitely want that. And have it active at all times. Recuperate, that should go there. Sorry guys, I'm just getting my stuff set up. General. Inspire loyalty, that's a social event. Revive. There we go. I think that's everything. Now what does this do? This is just shooting the weapon. This one blasts the target for weapon damage, and this one increases a friendly target's critical hit by whatever. Okay, right, that's that thing that I've got there. Cool. So let's go kill some folks. You're just watching kill things in front. It said loot, but there's no fudging loot. Also, I want this droid out because I like this droid better. Look at him. He orange. There we go. So we need to kill three more gangsters. Which shouldn't be too hard, except that this dude's stealing our kills. What, did I miss? There's no missing in this game. And now I'm level 2! Look at me go, we're level 2. It's... fudge, my mouse. It's that simple, guys! What do I get for being level 2? Do I even get anything? I probably have to see someone to get more skills. Yep. So if I see someone, I can get the ability to shiv someone! Oh my god. I can get the ability to fudging stab someone in the back. Don't you just love that? Okay, and we've completed our bonus objective. Fudge, yes. Told you, I know. Oh, we got another bonus. We have to eliminate the thieves. No need for defense or armor. We don't have the ability to stealth yet, though. Like, once we get the ability to stealth, that would be great. We don't have that at the moment. I don't know what level we do get it. Hopefully sometime soon. This guy's a tough enemy because he has silver. Yeah, true. Soon, TM. Enemy difficulty. Let's just heal up. Ooh, this is how we heal up. Oh, that's so cool. We heal up by doing like a spy thing, looking at a list of like agents and doing... That's cool. I like that. So each class has their own unique way of like healing when they're not in combat. That's ours. Jedi meditate. Troopers... What did troopers do? Troopers reload their gun and check their ammo and stuff. Let's get these stolen identities and yeet out of here. I love our character. I'm so happy. I hope you guys are enjoying, because this is just great. Also, I have a pending mission complete, apparently. I don't know why, but I'll take it. She hot. Oh, that's probably because we completed the bonus mission. We got the bonus objectives done. Oh, well, these guys are fighting us. I ran past them, and they were like, no, that's not allowed. Running past us is illegal. I need to know about chatting with other players or vendors, because I already know this stuff, because I'm an expert. Hey, Jeeg, what's up? All witnesses eliminated, gifts recovered, I will examine. Good, many things Nemo wants, things Nemo likes. Once Nemo has gifts, all the suspicions go away. You become a pirate. You become Red Blade.
What exactly are these gifts?
Frivolous, expensive, Iridium idols from Republic Royalty, Toro wine from Naboo, Tumon wool hut robes. I contacted Imperial handlers, as assured, yes, the call is arriving now.
Jeeg, from this point forward, operational security will be at a premium. You will not contact us from this terminal again.
Whoop. Yes, leaving for your privacy. I will await contact. I don't know whether you guys can, like, see the subtitles very well, so I'm, like, reading them out for you.
I understand you corrected Jeeg's mishandling of the situation, Agent. We'll now proceed.
Hey, guys. Jeeg should be punished, right?
That creature didn't just mishandle things. He messed up.
We're gonna be evil.
Possibly. But we will use him until he's outlived his function. Your next task is to access Nemo's inner circle. Present yourself to the hut as a fellow gangster. Red Blade, and offer him Jeeg's gifts. One of the gifts is implanted with a listening device, which we will use to monitor conversations within Nemo's palace.
Are you listening for something specific?
At this juncture, our primary goal is to find...
We need to come up with a reason why we have a scar over our eye. Some sort of backstory reason. Who's this dude? I don't know. He's our contact, I guess. He's giving us orders.
And how we can sway them. We will be listening.
In that case, I better watch my mouth.
I expect my ears can handle it, Blade. Be careful what you say. And lose the accent. When you're in the hot palace...
Lose the accent? Ah, fudge.
Contact me from the cantina once Nemro has his presence. Keep her out.
Imagine being told to just drop the accent. How rude. Ooh, I get a better gun! What the fudge? What sort of gun is this? It looks extra thick! Perfect. For Rorgsha. Extra thick weapon. Who are they shooting at? Okay, game. You know, you do you. You do you. You shoot at those guys. Yeah, you got it. You got him. You shoot at them. Oh, and there's a class trainer up here. So, watch this. We about to... I think I get two skills now because I leveled up again. Yeah. Let's get these skills. Where is he? Where's the skill trainer? Wait, did I go past him? No, it's right here. Okay.
I know every.
Let's grab the ability to use a frag grenade and the ability to shiv someone. Let's go. Put that there.
Trust no one.
Oh my god, I'm stuck. Hell yeah, shiv. So the shiv is our most damaging ability right now. I think. Yeah. Except for maybe our grenade. Trying to work out where I should put the grenade. I'm like wanting to put it in like all so many like positions. Like I'm trying to get my mind sorted. Cause in my mind I have several types of abilities that go in each slot. I don't know how to explain it. Like my E is typically a healing ability if I have one. The shift R is an interrupt. Shift T and E are like crowd control things. Close quarter things are 3. Main abilities I'll use often are 2 and 4 with 5. Q is typically area of effect abilities. Like I'm all over the place with like my abilities and stuff. Like in my head, I just have this organization of things.
Hello,
so that way
pretty
it's like synced between characters, I guess. I don't know how to explain it.
Yet. Act casual. We're old friends who met by chance. Catching up. Mutual friend thinks
old friends, yes.
Some new skills and weaponry. I've arranged a contact in Jaguna to get you started. Now pretend we're all caught up and leave casually.
Now I remember why we haven't talked for so long. You're a complete witch.
Watch your mouth, Blade. Even you can be gotten to.
I like that. I like how we did that. It is like I hate you. Camera angles again. Oh my god, can we change the song? The fudge? I don't know these. Rump Rat Stomp. Oh, I need to see the cantina vendor for a token. Fudge that! Also, I'm gonna sell some of my junk. And I am not buying a fudging token. And I'm gonna throw away the stuff I don't need anymore. Oh, I'm keeping that. So I'm throwing away the Republican armor because I'm not a fudging Republican. Republican? Republic. I just straight up brought real life politics into this game and I apologize. Whoopsies. How'd that happen? Wow, crazy. Oh boy, crazy, am I right? Anyway. Can that stack? It cannot stack. That is unfortunate. Now I want to rearrange everything because I'm pedantic like that. Okay, there we go. We gotta go this way. Wait, there's another phase here? And it said... Oh, it's all the way down there. Got it. Oh. My droid just going on.
But she won't be trouble.
Let's hope not. Here she is now.
Here I am.
The boss.
This is Carol's. Tell the throne room that the blades arrived.
Just ignore my Imperial armor. I'm totally independent of them.
Shows, stay at least 5 meters back and don't come up unless you're called. One wrong move and you're a pile of ash.
You worried I'm gonna cause trouble?
Just going over the rules.
Is that not her Imperial accent?
We don't want any problems.
Oh my god, it's a hut.
Allow me to present Nemro the Hutt, the illustrious crime king of Jaguna.
So the Red Blade finally comes to visit the house of Nemro. Great honor comes to the both of us. I did not expect you to be so soft, however. Very few pirates possess charms like yours. Ha! Now let us see if the legends of the mighty blade's generosity are true. What have you brought me and my clan? Ugly! Sirons!
Trinkets, great Nemro. Nothing more.
I do not care about trinkets, little pirate.
Not bad. Nemro, the idols here are real Orodium. The cloth looks like...
I see. Carols, I see. You're an impressive creature, Blade. You may conduct your dealings on Hutter with my approval. Now experience the luxuries of my palace. Enjoy my slaves and wallow in opulence.
We have business to discuss.
So serious, pirate. You should sample the pleasures you've been offered. Isn't that right, Carols?
Of course, mighty Nemro.
Let me introduce my advisors. You've met Carols Jarvis. Any business you have, you may discuss with him. And this is Toth Lazen? Oh, he's a Twi'lek. Nemro, we have little time for guests right now. Security reports that Farthur and his clan have struck at our shipments again. I'm not a voice actor. That's what this game's for. Bah! Jaguna is mine, Hutter is mine, Farthur knows he defies the laws of the cartel. I will destroy everything he treasures and...
Looks like your audience with Nemro is over. You'll have to forgive the interruption.
Oh, well, there goes my audience, I guess.
I've been working for that Hutt since he killed my gang when I was 13.
You're part of a gang at 13?
You can't talk to him when he's like this.
Ooh, what's happening?
What's all this about Farthur?
We're having trouble with the Farthur clan, and it's getting to all of us. Farthur's out of line, but the Hutt cartel hasn't bothered to interfere.
So, it's a business dispute. What are you feuding over?
Everything. The mines, the factories, the slaving operations.
I could help with that.
Now look,
for a little money.
Plans for and keep an eye on Tothlusion to keep him from suggesting anything stupid. In the meantime, you're a guest, and you've got our permission to do business here. You get the run of the palace, so I'll see you around.
Phone, zip it. This girl's just been looking at us this whole time? What's her deal? I want to follow her. We're gonna follow her, right? Like, that's sus. That's pretty sus. I want to know what that's about. You know? She's watching us. She's watching. I want to watch her back. Disable the hidden surveillance? What, we just know that there's hidden surveillance in here? Yep, there's one of them. There's a surveillance in the wardrobe! The object is not hiding a listening device. Huh. Well, that's unfortunate. In the desk lamp! Heh, got it. And in the table! In the chess table! Got him. He ain't listening to us no more. No, droid, get out of that.
Well done, Agent. The listening device is working perfectly, and Nemro can keep no more secrets from us. Imperial Intelligence has determined that Nemro's human lieutenant, Carlos Jarvis, is the weak link in his operation. You're going to twist the man until he serves us.
I don't see it. He didn't seem particularly disloyal.
Carlos has advised the Hut for many years, and he's sympathetic towards the Empire. He admires our efficiency, and he prefers humans in authority.
Oh my god, he's a racist.
For our purposes. Unfortunately, Carlos is on the verge of disfavor with Nemro, while the Twi'lek Lieutenant Tafligen, I believe, is Nemro's rising star. I want you to go to Carlos and offer your services as the Red Blade. Do whatever is required to bring Carlos glory in Nemro's eyes.
What does Nemro have against Carlos?
Carlos' word has been suffering due to the interference of the Fothra clan. Nemro finds that an unacceptable excuse for failure. One other thing, Agent. This operation of ours has drawn the attention of a member of the Dark Council, Darth Jadus himself.
Who the fudge is Darth Jadus?
The Council's authority is...
We've done nothing. He's like, oh, by the way, your work? Darth Jadus is over here, by the way.
...for an intelligence operation to be overseen in this way.
I believe I understand, sir. I won't disappoint you.
Report back once you've rendered whatever aid Carlos requires. Keep her out.
Ooh. We got new armor. We got new armor, guys. Oh, I like it! We have a hood! Oh, that's so cool, guys. Now we can be sneaky forever. Look at us with our hood. No one's ever gonna suspect a thing when we have this subtle device over our heads. I understand what it is with, like, the media. Like, you put on a hood and suddenly, like, you're inconspicuous. Wouldn't having a hood on draw attention to you? Because no one else has a hood and suddenly you have a hood on? That's something that people tend to, you know, notice. I don't know. Yes. Like, sure, they can't see your face.
Yes. Oh, saved, of course.
But if you blend in, they won't even look for your face.
Takes me from the swamp, yes? He gives me a name,
I don't know. Maybe I'd be a horrible murderer. Because I don't wear a hood. And I just don't know.
Me to keep work camp enforcers in line, but they hired the bully.
Yeah, no, that's what I thought. Like, that's definitely, you can't ID them. But you still get tension drawn to you, right? Because everyone else doesn't have a hood on. And suddenly, this guy has a hood on. That's a little suspicious. But also, Pumpkin, hello, wee, how are you? I hope you're doing well. Welcome. Does this guy need me to kill someone?
Just tell me who you need dead and how much it's worth to you.
Enforcers hard to hire, harder to keep, so they think they can do as they please, but we can't kill them.
I do like the hood aesthetic, though. Wave your gun, nice.
Chief,
I like
Enforcer's
it.
Face. Make him see more so no one to
laugh. That's a fair point, actually. In Star Wars, there are plenty of people. You're right. And I guess there's always shady stuff going on in the background. Like, in cantinas especially. Especially cantinas in areas of, Empire or Hut control. So really, I just have no... Everything I say is just wrong. Nice!
Don't be in such a hurry,
so you've got this game then. Have you played
me?
It much?
Your old buddy, Dino Ray? I don't think you looked this good when we met up on Hoth. Or so girly.
Uh-oh.
But you couldn't be an imposter, you know your friend Dino.
Uh-oh. This is the Do You Sell Death Sticks? X-Fan, hello. I do not. I sell life cylinders.
Get out of my way. I'm doing business with Nemro now.
You look so good,
Lando. I'm hearing a lot about the Red Blade's visit to Hutta, which puts me in a bind.
This guy's gonna blow our cover.
You don't look like the Blade I know. The Blade...
Nice. So is it your first time playing Pumpkin?
You say you're the Blade,
or are you new to it? Or is that like another character you've worked on?
So I'll take you at your word and ask for my money. You understand?
We can flirt? Okay, guys. We have options here. Do we flirt or do we attack? Now, I feel like attacking is the obvious choice, and it does give us dark side points, and no one's gonna question it, because we're the Blade. But flirting sounds fudging funny. You're a spy, you can do it. I can do what? I can do what? Also, I don't know if this is flirting as in, like, I'm gonna flirt to... If you were the guy. If I was the guy... Flirt. I don't know whether, like, this flirt is just, like, for this instance here to get him off our backs, or whether he'll become, like, a relationship person. But you said flirt. You guys have said flirt. Do I want to channel Inner Ventress or Inner Ventress? Basically, yeah. First character, nice, Pumpkin. I've loved this game. I've been loving this game. I have two other characters. One I've been playing with another streamer friend of mine is a Jedi, and we're playing, like, together. It's her first time playing. But my main character is a level 28 trooper. And I decided, hey, Half-Life Alyx keeps crashing on me. So maybe I should put that on the shelf until I can figure out why it's crashing my PC. And while that's waiting, I can play just a new character for this. The stream will not be child-friendly.
I thought we were close, Dino. I thought you were my very, very close friend.
Yeah, I could see that. But come on, I really do need the cash if I'm gonna keep your secret.
Secret, you say?
Come on, you're a good guy.
Oh, that's light side points. Fudge. Credits?
Leave her broke and wanting?
Look, maybe I could let the debt slide just this once. For a
keep flirting,
friend.
Yeah.
Dino and the Blade, you know?
Moron! We can just straight up say moron! But we could keep flirting. I don't know. I sort of do want to call him a moron and get my dark side points that I so rightfully deserve. And it doesn't say it's attacking anymore. So I could call him a moron, and I think I get away with it. I want to call him a moron. You moron. A spy doesn't just kill. Well, this one doesn't say attack anymore, right? So I don't think it attacks. That's my point. Or I could just say excellent and, like, walk away. I don't know.
Really, Dino, don't do me any favors.
Fine, you asked for it.
Oh. So, he was going to attack anyway, so what I did there was I pressed escape to cancel conversation so we can go back into it and pick the same options.
Get out of
it. Yeah, you see, but you...
So now we can go back to flirting.
Come on.
Look, maybe I could...
So, do we want to flirt instead? Because that does actually attack. And, whoops. You still want to say moron anyway, Jeff? You still want to attack him? I thought a spy doesn't just kill, you know? I also am very intrigued by this so-called secret. Unless the secret is the fact that we're obviously not the Blade, and that's the secret he's talking about. It's up to me. Oh, but is it though? Is it? Or is it up to the wheel to decide? Yes, I'm leaving this up to the wheel. Flirting looks fun. They both, moron and flirting, look fun. Yeah, flirting looks fun, but the moron. The wheel has decided the moron. Although, Zero's saying to flirt, and you're saying flirt and or moron. I'm going to magically do this to my fingers, and I'm going to stop doing it at some point, and whatever my fingers land on will be what I pick. Why was I like... That was so unintentional! Whatever, we're flirting.
I like the sound of that. I like it a lot, Dino.
Glad to hear it. You know, we could,
Four!
My room, get cozy, talk about...
Yep, that was a four.
We got a lot in common, you and me.
Oh my god. No thanks, sounds like fun, or forget it. He wants to go to the room, get nice and cozy. Are we just... Wait. We're a spy. Okay, hold on. I'm trying to build a character here. Okay, I'm trying to build a character. I'm trying to build a character in my head for who Rorschach is. She is a spy who is very much... she likes to manipulate people and get what she wants from them for her benefit. She is not afraid to use people for her own purposes. And so in this case, it seems like she absolutely would use him here. And she is absolutely going to use him. Sounds like fun.
All right. So long as I can finish my business here when we're done.
I won't stop you. Come on, I'll show you a few things.
It's
going
to fade to black. Yep. Oh no. Have we got a headache? Okay, so, dunno what happened there. Wait, how does this work if I put on the helmet? Oh, it takes off the hood. That's lame. Get medicine. It's Star Wars, does that even exist?
Come on over. Glad to see you're enjoying the palace. Look, I've only got 5 minutes before I have to go meet with some alien freaks. And I want to ask you something. You've been around the galaxy a few times. What's it like dealing with the Empire?
Mind if I ask why you want to know?
You're one of the last real independents. I admire you for that. But your kind is dying out. The Hutts have taken control of the gangs. And I think real soon the Republican Empire will want control of the Hutts. Even if Nimra won't believe it. So, if we gotta pick a side, I wanna pick a winner. And I don't see the Empire losing.
Hmm. Good call.
Like it or not, the Empire does seem to be the future.
I hope so. And not just because of business either.
We're gonna subtly manipulate him to joining the Empire. Business in the solar system. You know? It's their first Uwu scenes.
So I worry.
Spoilers! Yeah, the Empire are gonna win, by the way. Spoiler.
What can I do for you, Blade?
Word is that you're on the outs with your boss. Is it true?
Nemro's been stewing in his slime since we lost a shipment of rare ores in the Evokai lands.
This guy's so open about things.
Now the Evokai, they're Hutter natives from before the
conflict. Like, he's only just met us and he's open about, like, how things are going. That doesn't sound right.
I'll pay you good.
How much money are we talking about?
More than enough. I'm not negotiating. There's a work camp outside.
Dang, he's not negotiating. Shame.
For some Evokai who wanted peace. Bad deal. Poor Rubes. The chief there, Odef, was supposed to talk to the other Evokai tribes about returning the ore, but he didn't come through. He knows.
Nah, he doesn't know.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an appointment to keep. But I look forward to seeing if the Red Blade's as good as they say.
Oh, I'm good. In fact, I'm not just as good as they say. I'm better. But first, I gotta change some goddamn options. show conversation alignment gain. There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay. So, we need to do some quests and stuff. Okay. Right. Cool. So, we gotta help that dude with his things. We have 11 dark side points, apparently. We have 11 dark side points. We gotta work on that. We gotta work on that. Because we want a lot of dark side points, you know? You know? We are better because we have the power of internet. What? Oh, someone gave me the mark of power. How nice of them. Okay. Oh, my god. I missed the objective here. Okay, we're gonna class train. I don't think I have any more skills to level, though. Because I've already done... Oh, I do have a skill to get.
I know every trick of the trade.
Okay, debilitate. Deals energy damage and stuns the target. Love that. Love stunning targets. I'm gonna dump it right here. That's my stun button.
Trust no one.
That's my stun button. Okay. I think what I'm gonna do is we're gonna do a few more quests and then probably call it a stream because it is 20 to 10. and I am getting a bit tired. And I've been streaming for like maybe 3 hours now. I know it says 2 hours, but I played Alex for a while and then my PC crashed. Gotta love that. So yeah. Also, I'm gonna throw out this because I don't need that anymore. And I certainly do not need these gloves. It's been fun. I'm glad you've enjoyed, Jeff. I've had a blast. Like, even with all the crashing and everything, I've had a good time. I just hope that, you know, my computer decides, hey, crashing's not great. Maybe we should not crash. You know, for AJ. Rather than, ha ha ha, crash, lol. Also, we have 15 Darkside points. So it seems like doing quests and stuff gives us points depending on what we've selected down here, and we're Darkside, so. It's time to invest in an RTX 4090? Yeah, sure, let me invest in something that doesn't exist and probably won't exist for the next few years. When my current graphics card is more than enough. Great idea, Zero. Hey, if you give me the $1,000 it will be to buy it, go ahead!
I hear you're giving Morsel a hard time. That you don't respect Nemro's authority.
What? Who you... Oh, man.
Zero, don't do it. I'm really sorry.
You know, boys, we're just having some fun. You know, we didn't think... You're not gonna kill me, are you?
If I have to come back out here, it will be the last time.
You are not gonna have to come back out here again, boss. I guarantee it. We won't give Morsel a hard time anymore.
Good.
Don't even laugh at his name. I swear.
Good. I'll kill ya. Do it. Don't do it. Don't do it, Zoro. Don't do it. What is this? Headgear. Oh my god, we have spy goggles. And we don't need this trashy helmet anymore because we have spy goggles. Guys, we are fudging spy goggles. Do it. Kill him. Do it, Anakin. Do it. We have fudging spy goggles. I can't get over our spy goggles. We can zoom! Who's this dude?
Shua hi, stranger. That's Evokai native speak for hello.
Hi.
We've got a lot of visitors here who aren't backward savages.
You, oh my god.
Come to the work camp looking for laborers?
I have other business. Just stopped here out of curiosity.
Well, good to meet you then. Nice talking with someone who doesn't live in the mud for
hi.
A change.
Hi, hi.
My name's Varsunta, by the way. I deal salvage to the Evokai. Smelly work, but profitable. Most Evokai are decent, but not too bright. Like my little helper here.
No, we're not savage.
Say hello, Imat.
Welcome to Varsunta's many treasures. Do you know the Black Death who slaughters my people?
Oh my god, that turned dark.
I keep telling you, not every off-worlder knows the Black Death.
Oh, no, I want to know about the Black Death.
This isn't your problem.
This Black Death, is it a man or a beast?
A man. Man, that's not his real name.
That's blasphemy, Zoro. We only accept E here.
The Black Death kills my people for sport. Butchers women and children.
He started out hunting hostile Evokai in the swamps, but now he's killing ones from the work camp. Having the time of his life. Keeps their ears and teeth as trophies.
Nice trophies.
If this slaughter keeps up, I might have to get a real job.
Ears?
You know,
and teeth?
I'll bet someone like you could convince this guy to quit. I'd sure make it worth your while.
Dead red? Wait, what?
He needs to be stopped.
Fantastic! You just might save my business. You're looking for a vehicle out in the swamps surrounded by security droids. This black
I read that as Red Dead,
like
and
visitors.
I was still confused, but now even though I say it's Dead Red, I'm still confused. In short, I'm still confused. What's over here? What do I need to do over here? Speak to Odef. Here we go.
You said you were going to get the ore back.
Oh my god!
I have done all I can. They, the other tribes, will not listen.
If you say so.
Jesus. Man, Imperials, am I right?
You're the Red Blade.
Is I?
Heard you were coming. Thought we'd soften up the chief for you.
Any luck with your interrogation?
Says he's real sorry he couldn't make a
deal.
His
belly.
That's about it.
The other tribes. The Evokai who refused peace. It was they who attacked your shipment. You have given us homes and work. I help you willingly. But the tribes will not return Nemro's medals.
They won't even negotiate.
I'm not going to flirt with everyone I come across, Jeff. Just most people.
Themselves.
Just most people.
They will make weapons, machines. They took the metals to their great village in the swamps. Only a beast or a shadow can enter.
So, Sarons,
there, if you wish.
For whatever reason, from what I've heard, the base game doesn't allow for any same-sex relationships, but the expansions do. So we can't flirt with sexy ladies until the expansions. I'm not kidding. I think it's because the base game is so old that when it first came out, it was still back when society was less accepting, if that makes sense.
Feel lucky I'm letting you live, Odef. Unless I find out.
Yeah, the expansions aren't free, of course. But the good thing about it is that if you get a subscription, even for 1 month, that unlocks the DLC and expansions for you forever, even after you're not subbed. But only the DLC that's currently out. So, of course, any new DLC that comes out later, you'll have to resub to get it. But that's still pretty good. Pretty homophobic. It's not homophobic because new content is adding in LGBT characters and people of same sex you can flirt with. It's just that they're not updating the old content because it's old content. And they don't want to change the old content. Which still sucks, don't get me wrong, but like I can at least see the reasoning behind it. Wouldn't go so far as to say it's homophobic though. Ooh, avoid those people. Avoid those people. No, I know you're mostly joking. I'm just also adding in just to like, say yes. What is this? Law object? I want to know law objects. Yeah, those were different times. Okay, let's kill some people. Grenade out! Oh my god! Shiv him! Oh my god, that was so cool. New Genshin patch drops tomorrow or the day after and you're excited but worried? Why are you worried? I don't need to ask why you're excited, but why are you worried? Sorry, just a second, guys. So apparently I'm being too loud. So I guess that's my, I guess that's my call to, get to ending stream. So we'll finish off some of the quests nearby, and then I'll probably have to call it. I just get excited. Because it may be an 8 gig update. That's nothing. That's literally nothing. What's the concern there? Shiv him. That's a lot of space and it's gonna take years to download. No, that's literally nothing. 8 gig is nothing, Zero. What is your download speed? Like, you understand most AAA games are like 50 gig to begin with, right? You're gonna be downloading it for your phone? Yeah, off of your Wi-Fi, I hope. Not fudging data. Let's shiv this dude. Oh my god, the shiv is a fudging instant kill. I am loving our character right now. Oh, there's the speed, yeet. Okay, we need to, oh, fudge. Why does my mouse do that sometimes? We need to take out some of these hunting droids. There we go, hunting droids down. You aren't that stupid, so it shouldn't take too long. Like, it's literally not big at all. The The only thing I'd be concerned about if I were you was whether you have space on your phone, not how long it's going to take to download. It shouldn't take long. It's just how much space, you know? Because for a phone, 8 gig is a lot.
What do you think you're doing, blasting my droids? I'm a senior administrator of Zerka Corporation.
That's not what I heard.
You're a hard man to get hold of, Black Death.
Black Death? What are you talking about?
I love how his name is the Black Death. You're disturbing my and he's like, Black Death, what are you talking about?
You have a
flirt? There's no flirt option, Jeff. Ears.
I always take trophies from my kills. It's half the joy. I have Gundark ears and Rancor tusks, too. We both know Ibokai are no better than Ack dogs.
Oh my
so
god.
Stop pretending this is about them.
Just wait for the option.
I understand how things work here on Hata. I'll pay you handsomely to leave me in peace.
That yeah, works for me.
You've got a deal. I couldn't care less about the
Ibokai. You rabble. Always grasping for a few extra credits, aren't you? Here, take them. Do not
hey man, I'm in it for
my
myself.
Holiday again. Understand?
I'm in. Look, he offered me the bribe. I was like, you know, if you're offering me credits, I'ma take the credits. You know? I could kill him. No, he's gone. He's gone. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back to Nemro's palace. We're going to turn in the quest, and then I'm going to call the stream. Because... Oh, if we see him again. Oh, of course. Probably. Why not? We're going to go back to the palace, turn in the quest, and I'm going to call the stream. Because it is late, and I've been told to shush. And I know that I'm not going to be able to keep shush for too much longer. That makes more sense. So,
Anonymity, deception. These are your tools.
Corrosive dart. Ooh, poison damage. I like some poison damage. That seems neat. Stealth. Yes. Yes, stealth. We get stealth now. Our movement speed is reduced to 85% normal while in stealth. Nice. Noxious knives. Hell, knives in 10 meters in front of you. Okay. And Skirmisher increases... Oh, that's a passive. Awesome. Boo, that stealth? What do you mean? I thought stealth was great. I thought we liked stealth. What are you talking about? Wait, why does it still say I can learn something from him?
I know every trick of the trade.
I can't. I think my minimap's being a bit glitched. It still thinks there's something to learn. No, it's not 85 movement lost, it's my speed is 85% that of normal. So this is my speed now, and this is my speed in stealth. It's not that I lose 85%, it's that I lose 15%. Yeah, so it's fine. Yeah, exactly. No, if it was 85% lost, that would be so bad. Absolutely not. But now we can stealth, and we can get behind someone, and we can shiv them. So sneak. I love it too because there's basically like, it's a, what is it? What's its cooldown? It's a 5-second cooldown. It's like nothing. You can just basically enter and leave stealth at will.
Slow down, Blade. Stay with me.
Oh, here we go.
We haven't had the chance to
It's the girl
talk.
Who was watching us.
I'm Kaleo. Nemro puts me in charge of the good stuff. His guns, his troops, the safety of his little palace. You can spare some time for me, right?
Where's the flirt option with her?
I'm in sort of a hurry right now. You'll have to make it quick. Probably eager to get back outside. Blow the heads off a few locals. See who's stupid enough to act tough.
I mean, she's cool. If I did have the option, I absolutely would.
You've got a nasty reputation.
I mean, what?
You know. I can't help wondering...
Anyway.
Why would the Red Blade finally visit the House of Nemro?
You've given it thought.
Why don't you tell me?
I think you want what everyone wants. Money, power, maybe stir things up a little. I like to think you'll be Trouble Blade. You'll be bloodthirsty, treacherous. Because I could enjoy keeping an eye on a bloodthirsty, treacherous pirate.
I'm not going to be Trouble.
Shh. Don't spoil the moment.
Don't spoil the moment.
If you are Trouble, take your time. I'd hate to stick a blaster to your head or a slave collar around your neck before I've seen everything you can do.
She's cool.
That's all
She's
I wanted
cool.
to say. You can go now.
I like her. She's nice.
Watch your back, Kalia.
I'll watch yours. You can watch mine.
Was that a flirt? Was that a flirt from Kalia? I'll watch yours, you watch mine. That sounded like a flirt.
Fathra will not stop his mining operations. He's going to keep tapping our gas pocket and cut our supply in half.
And when Fathra's customers see he can't refine the gas like we can, they'll return to us. What is the problem then?
Don't play dumb with me, Tathlajin. Fathra doesn't need to steal our customers if he doesn't leave us any gas to sell, and we can't uproot him without help.
I will not discuss this in front of an outsider, Carol's enough.
Idiot. Sorry about Tathlajin, Blade. Legitimate business brings out the worst in us. Makes
Legitimate.
Me miss actual crime, you know. But it looks like you're about to brighten my day. You find the shipment?
If you have my money, then I've got your shipment.
You sound like my kids. The fee's been transferred to your account. You'll have access
His
by the
kids
time
kids ask him for
apartments.
Money in reward,
you
like, exchange for favors, huh?
I'd buy you a drink in the cantina, but I need to have a chat with Nimro. We should talk more another time, though. You do good work.
Always looking for business. Just say the word, Carols.
Then I'll see you when I see you.
Use the holo terminal in our suite. I will be doing that in next time we play the game, because I'm gonna go get some rest, I'm gonna go sleep, get ready for bed, that sort of stuff. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Sorry again that Half-Life Alyx is being dumb. I really don't understand why, and hopefully I can, like, fix the issue sometime soon. That would be ideal, but I need to sell this. But I don't get to control that. Am I finishing this? What do you mean? What exactly do you mean by am I finishing this? This game? Look, I mean, I would love to. Something you need to know about me, Jeff, is I often leave a lot of games just unfinished. Not because I want to, but often I just move on from a game, or I go to play something else and get bored of it and take a break, and then it just takes me forever to return, if I even return at all. Not because I intend to do that, it's just a thing that happens. So, coming back to this game whenever we fail at something? Oh my god, I mean, look. Look, I got nothing against that. I've also been trying recently to actually finish games. Because, like, I want to be a variety streamer, right? Which, I'd like to think I am a variety streamer. Which often involves jumping from one game to the next a lot, you know? Because I just play whatever I feel like, is the goal. I want to play whatever I feel like in the time. And just hang out with chat is my priority. But at the same time, I understand that starting a game and then not finishing it is a pain. So I try to actually finish games. Do my thing. Thank you, Thaxos. I appreciate it. And thank you for being here too. I thought you left. Not that there was a problem, I'm just saying. I think we are going to go say hi to Kimbu right now. Kimbu is playing Rocket League. If you guys don't know Kimbu, Kimbu's an amazing Australian streamer, just like myself. He is both amazing and Australian. Yes, I know. Thank you. he's playing Rocket League. We're going to go say hi to him, play Rocket League. He does a variety of games. He'll always be lurking. Thank you, Thaxos. I appreciate it. You don't have to, but it means a lot. I should actually probably mute his stream so you guys don't hear that. How unprofessional of me. Guys, go say hi to Kimbo. Give me a love and support. If you guys are subscribed, use your emotes. Give him a bunch of, like, you know, wee-woos and the party emote. Just spam them all. spam him all in the raid. Just fucking dump him in his chat and just like spam him. That's the raid message. The raid message is just spam the emotes. Give me love and support and all that sort of stuff. Thank you so much, guys, for being here. I hope you enjoyed the stream. I'll be back tomorrow, likely with more Star Wars, because Half-Life Alyx is just not doing great right now. So I'll probably be playing more Star Wars. Have yourselves a great time zone, everyone. Thank you for being here again, and I'll catch you all later. Have fun. I forgot what I typically say at the end of my streams, and don't die. That dude, Thaxos, do what Thaxos did. That's a good combination. I like it. Bye.